Here are locations of, in my opinion, best 4 early game weapons. There's also metamorphing talents that you can get by watching Strange Vision on the Broken Bridge, you can't really miss that, but they are not as good as these other 4 weapons in my opinion, at least not for the early game. First weapon on the menu is double duty weapon that is absolutely amazing, but for that you're gonna have to kill really tough enemy on the bridge. Cut off his right arm and bootleg split cleaver will be yours. Double duty weapons in general are very good in this game. Second awesome weapon is heavy duty one. The best early heavy duty weapon in my opinion. Jump down at the canal and cut off the right arm of this bastard. After that we have staff weapon called MG Negotiator. This is the same weapon as from the Surge 1. Follow the path in the video directly from the heavy duty weapon that we picked up earlier. At the end of the alley there will be a couple of enemies. The one that you want is the woman wielding the staff. Cut off her right arm to get the MG Negotiator. In my opinion, best early game weapon is staff that is obtained by watching Strange Vision. This is the same location where we found that drone for private practice quest. Upon reaching this courtyard where the drone was, watch the Strange Vision until it ends and then open the chest that will spawn after it. That would be all. Thanks for watching and I hope these tips help.